The US president has declared he will do whatever it takes to win a second term, even dipping into his own fortune to fund his campaign. Donald Trump today ignored the COVID health advice, holding mass rallies in swing states.
Crammed into an airport hangar, defying North Carolina's ban on large gatherings.
We decided to call all our rallies peaceful protests. Okay.
The state's mask order also largely ignored.
Your state should be open. Your state should be open.
As the president reminisced about 2016, when voters here helped him to victory.
They said, women don't like Trump. I said, I think they do. I think they do.
In Florida, he flaunted his environmental record.
Number one since Teddy Roosevelt. Who would have thought? Trump is the great environmentalist. You hear that, Ed?
Extending a ban on offshore oil and gas drilling in the Gulf of Mexico, a reversal of his administration's stance, as a new poll showed the presidential candidates deadlocked on 48% support among likely voters.
Let's face it, Joe's shot.
In politics, money can buy love, but Team Trump is strapped for cash, with reports the president's campaign has blown $1.1 billion. His rival raised $500 million last month alone.
In the 2016 primaries, I put up a lot of money. If I have to, I'll do it here.
The Democrats still spending big on advertising.
To put the darkness of the past 4 years behind us.
Pitching Joe Biden as a fresh start, while his running mate got some advice from the old guard.
He really does like those aviator glasses. He knows he looks good in them.
You know who's further left than crazy Bernie? Kamala. Kamala.
In the United States, Amelia Adams, 9 News.